Welcome to the 2 Minute Reviews. Today we have more Mike's Harder Drinks. Mike's Harder Mango Madness Punch and Mike's Harder Cherry Lime Smash Punch. Both of these 8% alcohol.
Oh, I can smell it from here. I'm actually allergic to mango, so I'm interested to see what this is going to do to me.
He's just going to die if he drinks too much. No big deal.
Thank God there's nothing natural.
Smells exactly like
mango flavor.
Yeah, exactly like mango.
Let's try this out. Your first taste is mango, and then it goes straight to just like that crappy alcohol taste of malt beverage.
Liquor. It keeps going back and forth
punches
for me though.
You right.
Like mango alcohol.
Yeah. That's because it punches you.
It punches
right
you. Yeah, it's like
right in your palate.
The right fist is mango, the left fist is alcohol, and it's just doing this at you.
I poured too much. I should just save some room for the other one.
This is someone's favorite beverage.
I don't like this.
I love mango, but haven't been able to find an 8% alcohol by volume beverage to suit my taste. Thanks, Mike's Hard Lemonade.
I love mango, and actually the mango flavor in this isn't bad. It's the alcohol flavor is bad. I'm going to go an 8 out of 37.
I'm going a 2.
3 out of 37. Greg just died because he drank mango.
Mango, he was allergic and he died.
Resurrection.
Greg's back! You guys poured... Oh man, I'm glad I'm pouring my own.
I can smell the lime, not the cherry. It's cherry lime smash. I can smell the lime. Let's try it out. That's horrible.
Oh my gosh.
It's got that same bad sugary alcohol malt liquor taste that this one has with the lime. Don't like it.
Hate it.
I like the cherry lime better.
You're on an island. I think this is worse.
I'm giving it an 8 out of 37.
6.
3 out of 37. It's awful.
Thanks for tuning in to 2 Minute Review.